gelato?
Hold on.
Hi.
As we roll down this unfamiliar road, and although this way,
she dropped all of her fries. She's mad, but she can only be mad at herself.
Trouble might drag you down. You get lost, you can always be found. Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place yours.
Here in Ghent, we are waiting for our bus to take us to our Airbnb. What? That's not our bus,
but a run.
So we had a rough night. We had a rough couple nights at our place in Antwerp because it was infested in like little mosquito bugs.
We left the windows open because we've been used to not dealing with bogs.
Bogs? We haven't dealt with bogs.
That beautiful man. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Oh, I thought you meant me. Let me just say, side note, Kim's bites are worse than mine because she scratches them.
That's because
she doesn't know how to deal with mosquitoes. Anyways, I was killing them. They would splatter on the wall, and all of our blood was on the wall.
Yeah.
Everything that they digested from us.
She woke up at 3, I woke up at 5, and we decided to go back to sleep at 7:45. Next thing we know, it is 9:15. And Brisa's like, oh my god, we gotta leave, because we were supposed to leave at 9. But we made it to our train barely on time, because we walked really quick. Quack. Fast. This place, Spanish, and we met some people. They were super brothers.
Super amazing people.
Yeah, exactly. And we somehow got hooked up with a couple, and they took us to their house.
We're in their house right now. And that's so weird. I don't know how to act.
And we don't know how to act.
How it works. I don't know their names.
I don't know their names either. But people, we're in their house. It feels good, but I'm just hungry. Like, I need. Also, it is 10:30.
No, they're still working.
They're still. It's, the sunset isn't until 11, so this is throwing me off. And also, I kind of want to go to sleep, but
she's not allowed to go to sleep. She slept for 4 hours.
I did take a 4-hour nap. And although this
wave is stringing us along, that's some dirty water.
Just know you're not alone.
Stop trying to fetch habits. It's never gonna happen. Ugh.
Settle down, it'll all be clear.
This limo is ready to go home. She's been ready to go home for like an hour.
It's so cold.
It's not even that cold. I'm wearing a cardigan and I'm chilling. Freaking SoCal people. It's really not that bad. It's 16 degrees Celsius. I don't know what that is in Fahrenheit, but that's what it is. It's a new day. when Yuvia tells me the tea.
Los zancudos, obviamente, me quieren. Todos lados, en la cara. I hate freaking mosquito bites. All over my legs, too.
Would you like to explain what's happening?
We almost missed our bus stop, but
why?
We really noticed because I put the wrong address. Mm-hmm.
So now we have to walk.
But why are there streets named the same everywhere? That's stupid.
And I'm so sorry, this is so shit.